Hi, I'm lowatomspelhome.com and we are on Samuel Street in the neighborhood of El Poblino. It's a very nice place, you have a lot of light. We're on the second floor and in here the stairs. It's a really, really big building. Here is the entrance. It's a two bedrooms apartment. So first here on the right you have the bedroom number one, bedroom number two. And what we will start here. Okay, so here's the bathroom. So you have a really big shower. It's very nice. As you can see, it's really clean. You have the toilet, the sink, and under you have that space to put your cosmetic and stuff. Here, right here we have the bedroom number one. So you have a double bed, two night tables over there with lamps. Here you have a window that leads to a courtyard. As you can see, it's very quiet. And over there you can see Glorious, just the top of the tower. Here. Sorry, it's very nice because you don't have any noise. Over here you have a huge wardrobe. For now it's occupied, but everything will be free for you. You have the heating station that is electric, a chair, and you have the air conditioning also in place central in every room. So here's the bedroom number two. So here's a single bed that is a sofa, but you can convert it as a bed. You have here a desk, and over here you have another wardrobe with a lot of space. Here, and all of this will be free for you. You have a rack to hang your clothes. And another window with the same view as the bedroom number one. Here. Okay, so if we continue right in the living room with the open kitchen, very, very nice. You have a lot of light. As you can see, you have all of these are windows. You have a lot of natural light. So here's the living room. You have parquet on the floor. You have a big sofa, really comfortable with a TV just in front. You have a big table, some plants. Here you have a chest of drawers. And here's the view that you have. Here. So over there would be the entrance of the building, no? Then you have to go there and go up. Right here we have a dining table that is with wood, with four chairs, nice plant, and the same, no? You have a big window. Just in front we have the open kitchen, so you have like a bar. So it's fully equipped. You have the oven, the stove, the single sink. You have the washing machine, the coffee machine, the toaster. Here is the fridge. And over here you will have everything. You have the microwave right here. And here everything that you will need to cook. All the dishes are here. And here. Okay, now, and as I was saying, you have the air conditioning right here. And, well, that's it. I hope that you liked it and see you soon on spoilerhome.com. Ciao!